together, we can do it. Whatever it takes. We will build a new Eden. A utopia for all.
Hello.
I'm sorry, Matt.
Safe they are, and they've had 5 attacks over the last year, and they have very few guns over there, as well as
France. Even law enforcement doesn't carry guns,
and,
right?
As well as Spain. True, good point, Ainsley. And finally, I didn't know, I'm not a gun guy, I don't pretend to be, but now I'm finding about these bump fire stocks that allow a semi-automatic to be an automatic. And the fact is, according to the ATF, it was actually legal to do. Would you, as a pro-gun guy, entertain the fact that we get rid of some of that conversion?
Yeah, I think I would. I mean, the fact is that the machine guns have been illegal for sale since 1986 in the United States. Devices that can convert a semi-auto to fire like an auto is not what's really difficult to train to do. So I think that we can do it. I wouldn't use it as this sort of this panacea. I don't think that you can use it as a cure-all. The idea that that would cure these problems. The vast majority of mass shootings have not taken place with automatic weapons or even semi-autos being fired like autos. They've been with semi-automatic rifles or mostly with handguns.
Late night talk show host talking about gun control. We have Steve Lucy that's in Las Vegas live anchoring the show out there. We also want to bring in Ben Shapiro. He's from the DailyWire.com, a syndicated column, and host of the Ben Shapiro Show to talk about the very issue with the late night host.
Steve, you have a question for Ben?
Absolutely. Ben, I got a question for you. Many, as we just saw, the late night host talking about how there needs to be more gun control. But when you look at